Hello?
Hello?
In this world, there's predators and there's prey. What seems unjust for a fly, it's what keeps the spider alive. A predator doesn't feel bad when he kills his prey. It's just what it's natural. It's been a year since you stepped in my office. You begged me for help. You needed me to fix you. But since the first time I saw you, I knew you wasn't a prey. These bad thoughts. You've been having, killing people. You are nearly as perfect as me. No more regret over what or who you are. You can just be what you're meant to be. You feel like you are less than normal. No, Will. No. We are more than normal. You can throw your mask away as much as you feel that the mask is you. It's not. Our legacy is much bigger than their history. Our legacy is that we know we are the predators. So Will, look behind you.
What is this, Dr. Electro?
It's your way out.
I don't fucking understand!
Just you. Everything will be
yours. Hannibal, this must be a joke.
The only joke would be if you disobeyed me, child. Oh, child, I had such high hopes for you. But every time I trust humanity... Show me the real you.
Get up!
Thank you.
the fuck are you?
Apologies for my
What did you fucking do to me?
Apologies for my inconvenient kidnapping of you, but as it turned out to be...
You fucking apologize to me! Get the fuck out of here!
When I'm talking to you!
Where the fuck are you?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't.
You're fucking crazy. You're fucking crazy.
So, I don't always scream or yell, but this time is quite.
What the f? No!
Different.
No! What the f?
It's quite different, what the... you see.
No, please, no, no!
Shut up! I said!
Shut up, please. So, this time I'm gonna scream because it's quite different, because I need you to fear me. I need you to fear me because it'd make it way, way tastier!
The fuck is wrong with you?
Fear me!